Him right up into the order bench. Bookman was used sparingly in the playoffs with a big hit on Lemieux after Lemieux dished out the check on Simpson.
Zubras able to skate it out of the zone. On with Ilya Kovalchuk and Travis Ajak. Puck taken away by the Rangers, and Jeff Halpern is able to wind this around.
Lad after a puck in the face in Ottawa. Big hit right in front of his own bench.
Him a little, how do you do? Say hello to my little friends.
You want to believe it? Again, not his game, but caught him at the right time and near that open area in that bench area, and he's in.
Malkin helping him out.
Where's the penalty here on Stavits? Well, I'm not sure why Stavits would get a penalty on that. Give me a break. That's ridiculous.
They're fifth in the National Hockey League in hits, and boy, Dustin Byfuglien, all 260 pounds of them, and Muzzin is not a small guy. He just picked him up and dumped him into the bench.
It's an eerie feeling when you're waking up on the bench and you're the only person with a white sweater on and everyone around you.
Of course, physical no matter what the situation is, and watch, he's going to help him a little bit. There you go. He's going to give you a little assist there as you... You needed a line change. You needed a line change anyway.
Of course, I was going here anyway.
Columbus, but there's Tettenby causing havoc again. Gets tied up. Penalty is coming up. This will be against Klitzer, and look out! There was a big hit, and a Columbus player knocked flat into the bench.
And guess who delivered that hit? You might have guessed number 25.
As they try to remove, that was Bielak. Their tough guy, it was belted by Jansen.
Just a good hit. Cam Jansen just finished his check. And I think that was Francis Bouillon, the defenseman number 51, that you know that what he was trying to do is get Cam off him, but you can't grab that player.
Coming a long way, Roosevelt's in the train tracks, and that's a big, heavy hit.
Marcus Foligno just shoves Zaitsev right into the Toronto bench.
Against Nashville, plays through it. What are you going to do with that, huh? Yeah.
Onto the Sharks bench by George Barrow.
Here we go.
And if it's not on, who did?
Jody Schelley.
Oh.
Jody Schelley took a retaliatory penalty.
A big time fight in game number 4 against Tim Gleason, and he knows that Mike Green's an important offensive weapon of the Washington Capitals. The puck's in his feet, and that's a real courageous play by Mike Green to take a hit to make a play and not turn the puck over.
Over in front of the Rangers bench, that was Torrey Mitchell who was knocked into the Rangers bench.
He knows he's going to get ran. He chips the puck out of harm's way, and then Klein absolutely labels him, and he gets his hip off,
and it's with his body, and especially early in the game. Shen was running around in game 1, had the most hits of any Philadelphia Flyer.
And a huge hit along the Dasher boards.
The fence isn't that tall. Rasmussen is taller. Hainsey applies the pressure. Power play Chicago coming.
Great defensive play. Sprawl with the poke check on Karen. Then Matt Hendricks just puts him back on the bench or shifts over.
Wow.
No worse for where he got up with a smile on his face. He never want to be the guy in the receiving end of one of those hits, but he gets up and laughs it off. Good to see the youngster. He's been real strong for the Wings.
A lot of bite to this series early in game 1. There's James Shepherd dumping
Dan Hamhuis, as Hamhuis with his feet not on the ice gets him up and almost in.
Highlights the middle frame. Jake Dell helps with a line change.
Ow.
But then there was no one between the glass. Or maybe too bad there wasn't.
Johnson comes across and hits him right here. He flips him back in. Now watch. They grab him and they flip him back onto the ice, and he's going to take off and join the play. But they had already. The coaches were so great on that, Mike. They saw him in the thing.
What happened about 5 seconds in? See you, Milan.
Game sometimes. Now watch Gianta. Kulikov knocks him into the bench. As he gets up, Brendan, I'll help you, buddy. He throws him over the boards. And I don't blame Steven Gianta to go at Brendan, the New Jersey native. I mean, that's like...
Lined up, and Upsell tried to jump out of the way.
Part of the opening period, Anton Schalman might do differently. He jumps and
what happened to Rinsky.
This is one of the most spectacular hits you're going to ever see. Matt Valeski lays into Drew Doughty, who goes right onto his nose.
As the puck dumped in by 2-2, who got bumped hard. Bill.
Matt Valeski and Jordan 2-2. And that's a real good bump by Matt. He keeps the elbows down and the stick on the ice. And that's especially important when you're hitting.
While the Bruins were keeping pressure in the offensive zone, Simmons made a nice defensive play, but then Hunwick returns the good play by sending him back into his own bench.
And Williams looks over, sees the hit coming, but he doesn't brace himself. So Matias has the leverage and just throws him right into the bench. Nobody grabs him. No penalty.
Here's the hit by Bodker on Fraser. Down goes Fraser.
Oh, boy, they got to be careful of these skates, right, guys? Yeah. I mean, oh, wow.
The 10-bell variety. 6'7", Jamie Oleksiak meets 6', Chris Wagner.
Game Ratko Gudas adds to that, as you can see that hip check right there. Revell up and over. Steve Mason.
Got a save.
Makes a save.
Look at that, too.
I didn't even see it.
Huh. And here comes Sean Horkoff. Tipped away by Ian Cole. And then Ryan Reeves, a big hit. And a Dallas Star almost becomes the St. Louis Blues.
And that is. Here's Callahan with the hit on Upshaw. There he goes. Just a solid hit by Callahan.
Compared to what Peverly did to get himself in the box, then the garbage hit on Shifley that had the gendarme of the Winnipeg Jets out and up in arms.
Talking to Ryan earlier today about the 2008 final when he was with the Penguins.
Hit, and then the second one, again, just a push more than anything. Their legs get tangled up, neither of them can move.
You learn that very early in your career. Get out of the way if you can. There's Amat getting hit.
3:33, 2 meter barrier, by offside. Don't miss this opportunity. In that bench area in between the two team benches. And afterwards, he knew there was going to be a response. It was Tuomo Ruutu who actually took a little run at Wagner. But you can see Wagner's a pretty sturdy kid.